Wayland's Smithy is a chambered long barrel located near the village of Ashbury in the county of Oxfordshire. Long barrows, also known as chambered tombs, they are a style of monument constructed across Western Europe in the 5th and 4th millennia BC in the early Neolithic period. Typically constructed from earth and either timber or stone, those using the latter material represent the oldest widespread tradition of stone constructions in the world. Around 40,000 chambered long barrows survive today. Today, Wayland's Smithy survives in a partially reconstructed state.
Post.
Go, get out!
What?
What is it?
It was a waspy thing.
Yeah, don't want a wasp in here, mate. Come on, yeah. let's get the hell out of here. Sorry about that, mate.
Jesus, man.
You can get back in now.
What do you think was a snake?
No, I was expecting a bloody wasp or something. You know, you don't trust wasps, folks.
Oh, yeah. I've done it again!
There we go. Right, do a left. Literally up to that tree line and then left again. If we can get.
Get out. Maybe not.
Maybe not what?
I haven't been here before, so I don't know. So there's a car park. So
it does say, except for access.
Yeah, but...
I want access.
We're not going to get down there.
Scooter, get down there, mate.
You know, it's a short walk down there.
Mate, can you check the oil, mate?
Well, what do you want to do with it? It's not the fact it's checking the oil, it's the fact that the oil's on the exhaust and burning off.
Right.
It'll be fine, yeah.
It'll be fine. It'll just burn off.
Right here. Look at this.
The prehistoric white horse in Uffington is one of the oldest hill figures in Britain and is believed to have inspired the creation of all other white horse hill figures in the region. Uffington Castle is an early Iron Age hill fort. Excavations have indicated that it was probably built in the 7th or 8th century BC. And continues to be occupied throughout the Iron Age.
Stone circles, more long barrows.
Look like Stonehenge things.
White horses. Another castle.
Wait, what's this sign say?
Rust.
Look at that, proper quality. Just nothing on it.
So we're going to Wayland's Smithy Long Barrow.
It's a short walk.
Yeah, you recognise that?
I reckon we're going to find loads of those rocks where we're going, actually.
Whoa.
This is a strange location.
I don't think we needed a sign to them all, because you can't actually write anything because these are very large rocks.
It's like, can you smell barbecue?
Yeah.
I thought he was going to get run over then.
Any reasonable time in daylight hours.
English heritages are pretty good, aren't they, really?
It's managed by National Trust for English Heritage. Not seen that before.
National Trust? Well, I'm not going in there then. Don't like
so
National
let's
Trust.
Let's go and have a look at the shoes over here.
That's the National Trust sign.
That is.
Does that come off?
It's not cast very well, is it?
I'll tell you what though, the rapeseed's just doing it for me today. I love this time of the year.
Has it fitted?
No nails.
There's nothing in it though, it's a hole.
You can see the bolt go through, look, it's just two
bolts. The hole might be all the way back here.
Yeah, I suppose.
This place is ancient.
Yeah.
So it turns out there's bodies in this.
Yeah. All right. What have we got here, folks?
Well,
Hear them birds. I don't know.
I'm not. It just feels strange.
Oh, it's wow. Just
interesting, isn't it? Oh, this is cool.
What's this?
You got a video light?
I haven't. I can see. Tombs, folks.
Crazy, so the bodies are in this?
I'm assuming this was the entrance.
I'm assuming they're not in it anymore.
No.
Oh, right. What, so they were underground?
Yeah.
Did you read how many? Did you read that or not?
I didn't, I was just...
Originally, there was a really old one, and bodies were put in a wooden... It was all like a wooden construction.
Right.
And then they built this one later on. Wow, so, yeah, does that go in then?
Oh, yeah.
I'm assuming this goes down, look. Oh. Down into there. This has been backfilled.
It does say by the 1920s it had been ransacked. And yeah. There was just a jumble of bones inside.
Oh. Bad, isn't it?
So.
Yeah. Oh,
this is cool.
Yeah.
Look, has that been carved out?
Just where it's separated off, isn't it?
I don't know.
Like that bit above your head with that crack there.
Oh, watch it.
I thought the English Heritage were very sort of cautious about like wearing hard hats and health and safety and all that. This is pretty dangerous, folks. Broke my camera, folks.
Oh, no. Have another like 5 quid from China.
No, I don't really use it, to be honest.
So the guys being here with me this weekend, I'm getting the blame for everything here. I'm getting the blame for nearly getting arrested. What else has happened? Drop the camera.
Drop the camera.
What else has happened?
What else has happened indeed, folks? That's all right. You know, the things. These cameras are meant to be used, meant to be abused. You know what?
What?
Time for the drone.
My antennas out.
As you saw from the sky, folks, it is sort of in the shape of a coffin. So you've got the big part where the torso would be, this end, and that end is where the legs would be. Do you know what I'm saying?
Well, they buried a giant.
Giant man. They do say they might have existed.
I really like this place. There's something about it. I'm gonna go crawl in these holes again.
It's warmer in there.
It's amazing how old it is. But how much of it is old and how much of it has been put back in to make it look touristy.
Yeah. Let's walk around this thing, folks.
I'd love to see inside, like a tomb, innit? So the whole site must be, or is it just like one mass burial and they've buried it all again, maybe? Who knows? It's kind of cold though, it's starting to get a bit chilly now. Car's quite a few miles away.
This is from the end. Proper see the mound though, can't you? Look. Is this centred? Or is that the central stone?
I think they're hiding inside it. It's actually warmer in there. I should have brought the little coat. Ah! Bloody IKS jacket, I should have brought that. Hiding.
Yeah. We're just looking at the 3500 BC concrete.
All right. Where?
It's been patched up over the years, isn't it?
Well, there's all been, look, it's in concrete here, it's all been concreted back together.
Oh, yeah.
But
this is really cool to look at, though. It's,
yeah.
It's really, just saying, really old.
You could camp in it.
Could do, couldn't you?
Yeah.
You wouldn't be camping alone, either, would you?
No.
Dead bodies.
Look, you can nearly, you see, if it's a little bit higher, it would be like a lookout tower, wouldn't it? It'd be like...
There he is, he's staring at you. Yeah. It's like the doorway to the tomb, isn't it, there?
I want to go for a quick walk around the whole of it though, because it is quite a long thing, this.
It is, it's quite interesting to sit from the other end actually, you can see the shape of it.
I'm going to go read the sign again. Should we go read the sign, folks?
Trees all around it.
Yeah.
So it was as if they created this and then just planted trees.
Yeah, conceal it to, yeah.
Because it's just open, it's open to the sky.
So there's not one big tomb underneath it.
No.
It's basically these. What we've just been in here. And this. Which is no longer there. It's been excavated.
Yes, underneath it. But it was covered up with this later addition. But they've excavated it, obviously. But that's what it said. The earlier barrow. The first structure was built here. 3590 and 3555 BC.
Wow.
Or between.
Bloody old.
Yeah. Period of 15 years, the remains of 14 people were buried there.
So where are they now? Still there?
Well, read it.
No. So basically, yeah, it's like... That is not... That's an idea of what it used to look like, basically, isn't it? Yeah. So it's not exactly how it used to look, but it's a good idea. A few scattered stones and that, you just placed them up, right?
Patrols at an ancient site in Oxfordshire have been stepped up following reports rituals have been carried out by far-right groups. Wayland Smithy has been used for masked nighttime gatherings by neo-Nazis, according to an investigation by The Telegraph. The National Trust have said the number of ranger visits will be increased at the Wayland Smithy.
Every tree's got graffiti on it.
Every single tree's got graffiti on it.
Every single one of them.
Bloody hell, well spotted.
Yeah, every single tree around here has got.
Is that 33 there?
As far as you can reach.
73.
Oh.
I'm not sure about that, but that looks like a big cross to me.
Yeah, every single one of them's got some form of graffiti on it.
How mad is that?
picnic, September the 8th. Can't read the date.
That does look like an 8 though, through the camera.
It does look like an 8, doesn't it?
Through the camera, look.
Yeah.
I suppose you can write anything though, can't you? So.
Yeah.
Around here.
We've got to chuck it out.
But I do see what you're saying though, because yeah, it's stretched. It's stretched, isn't it? Yeah, it's like bubbled up. Like bubble writing.
That's mad.
So that could well be
it's
80.
It's 1996.
Damn.
Around here, it does say 80. There's an 80, what looks like an 87 or an 89.
Oh yeah.
Anyone watching did any of this?
Yeah, leave a comment. That's a good spot though. Yeah.
Look at this one.
Cool, yeah.
Yeah. You can't even make out what that says at all.
Screw around it as well, isn't it?
Big old trees, aren't they?
Yeah.
Some of it does look really old, actually.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, wow. Back here. The trees
wired
together.
Oh yeah.
So it is, yeah. There's a fair few trees like that that are wired together that up in Sherwood Forest.
All right.
Yeah, some of the old oaks that are all.
What Peter Pan come from?
Huh?
They put the old trees, I reckon, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'll say there's, I bet there's quite a bit of weight on this. This could snap any time here, couldn't it?
No. I'm not going to even bother putting that question out because the last time I put on Facebook, what is this tree? The amount of stupid comments I got.
Daz was here.
Missing an R on Dover there. It's a lot, isn't it? Look, all over that.
Yeah.
It's like when we were looking at the really old trees in Germany, wasn't it?
Yeah.
A lot of it looks like a shrapnel.
Yeah. So it must have been just
what
open.
What do you reckon? They were planted in the 1920s when they like started.
Yeah. Possibly.
Excavating it and stuff.
And some of the bigger ones might have been just there anyway.
Some of these have got to be at least 100 years old.
Yeah, that's a protected tree.
Yeah, I believe if we find a stamp like this, it's a protected tree.
Makes you laugh though, it's protected, so they just whack a couple of nails in it with a marker.
Well,
it's like tagging a cow.
Yeah.
Tree number 5.
Leaf there, and yeah, graffiti up the top there. That's crazy. Hollow.
This side sounds better.
Yeah, it's seen better days, this one. Looks like it's full of woodworm. That's where all those holes are, isn't it, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mad.
Still alive, though.
Barely.
It's quite high, that tree, isn't it?
About there.
Yeah.
Right.
Come around here. Ian.
What's the matter?
You come around here. You put your sunglasses on, you're
I can see, mate,
look at
actually.
The angle of that tree.
Yeah, it's bowing a bit, isn't it?
A bit? look at that. Hawthorn. Just growing out like just on the side of it.
Right, that's amazing. See? Every single tree's got graffiti on it. I never saw that when I walked around. Mm. So thank you for Ben for spotting that one. So that's a good thing when you have more people with you.
Well, the more the better. If you do this sort of thing on your own, you're bound to miss quite a lot of things.
Yeah. Unless you go back to locations repeatedly.
Well, Greenham Common, prime example.
Yeah. Yeah. The stuff.
The pipeline.
So this is where we're camping tonight. Chris has knocked this up, folks.
This is where we're staying tonight.
Right. Where's the rain prevention?
Here.
What, the leaves? The dead leaves.
The leaves.
Not bad, is it?
Not bad, isn't it? Oh, watch that, it's quite sharp.
Yeah, I think I'll stay out here. Right, let's get some pictures of Chris inside this igloo.